And on the poll day, former allies Shiv Sena and the BJP sparred once again. Let's listen in.
मोदी जी की लहर, मैंने ऐसे कभी नहीं कहा था कि उनकी लहर भी नहीं लोकसभा
की लहर,
लेकिन बाद में जो उपचुनाव हुए विधानसभा के, तो जहां से मोदी जी विजयी हुए उस वाराणसी के उनके चुनाव क्षेत्र में बीजेपी का जो प्रत्याशी था वो हार गए। राज्य की जनता यहीं से कोई अपना सुख दुख में सहभागी होगा, इसी व्यक्ति को वो वोट करेगा। सारा कारोबार दिल्ली से होने करने के लिए महाराष्ट्र बिल्कुल
I am going to clear it very, very fairly that we will not tolerate any type of insults. Our Prime Minister is a respected leader of the country. He is our leader. The way in which the Samna editorial is writing about his father, it's very bad. This is not good politics. We will not tolerate that. It is the Seva Sena. They have full right to decide about their role. Whether they want to come to BJP or not, it is their question. But this is not a way to write about a respectable leader of the party. We respect Bala Sahib, we respect Shiv Sena, but the way in which the Samna is doing, it's not correct. And we will not tolerate any type of insults. If they want to come with us, they are free. Otherwise, there's no problem. It is up to them to decide about it.